thought it was safe, but it's not. Doug Gilbert, the dangerous one, is back, and I can promise you I am taking the USWA title today.
Corey Macklin here at ringside today. Lance is taking the day off. He'll be back with us next week. We're going to try to carry on. Got quite a show coming up today.
Mm-hmm, we do, buddy. Let me tell you, Too Sexy Brian Christopher. Right here today, we'll see Brian in action. Well, you heard Doug Gilbert just a moment ago. He's got a USWA heavyweight title bout right here today on TV, and he'll be taking on the champion, Billy Jack Haynes, right here.
It's going to be a great match and a tough one, too. Also, we're going to have a few words about that Smoky Mountain feud that's been going on with PG-13 and everyone else. They were suspended, and part at least of that suspension has been lifted. We'll try to get more details on that today.
Indeed. Jesse James Armstrong, he's around today in action. And PG-13 to the expiration of our time.
Absolutely. Championship match coming up here in just a few minutes. There's Too Sexy Brian Christopher. He's going to be in action here in just a few minutes himself in a match.
Hold on, I know that I'm not supposed to be out here. We got to go to commercial. But Dave, did I hear you correctly? Did I hear you correctly that Doug Gilbert has a USWA heavyweight title match?
That's correct.
Against Billy Jack Haynes?
That's correct.
Well, what is that all about? I am supposed to be the number one contender, Dave.
Well, I don't know. I didn't have anything to do with signing the match, but of course, Doug, like yourself, is also a former champion, and I guess is in line for the match.
But that doesn't matter. There's a lot of former champions, but I am the number one contender. I should have the match out here today. It should be me.
I don't know what to tell you about how the match was signed, Brian. I know you've been very successful against Billy Jack Haynes in recent weeks.
That's right. I've beat him time and time again, and I want that match today. I want that match today. How does that sound?
Well,
I'm the number one contender. I want the match today.
I understand. It'd be a great match. You are against Billy Jack Haynes. But Doug against Billy Jack Haynes would also be an excellent match.
But he's not the number one contender, Dave. Come on. I'm not a crybaby. I want the match. That's what I want.
No, you got a point. I admit you got a point, but what I'm telling you is I can't change the match.
No, nothing. Problem.
I can't do that.
Well, somebody will change the match today. Somebody's going to do it. I'll tell you what, I'm not leaving until I get that title match.
I tell you what, I think we maybe better do. Maybe we better just sort of take a break, and maybe we can kind of get this discussed. We can check with Randy.
I'm not going to leave. I'm not leaving.
Okay. Well, feel free to say. We'll talk about it. We'll be back, and we'll get underway here in just a moment. We will have a title match coming up. Stay with us.